Yogurt. These are some of the materials you will need to do this experiment. You will need microscope slides, cover slips. Clean all slides and cover slips to avoid dust. A toothpick or other swab, and yogurt. A pipette and a few drops of water. Here's the procedure on how to prepare the slides. First, use your toothpick or other swab to take a sample of the yogurt. Then, spread a thin layer of the yogurt onto the center of the slide. Then, pipette a drop of water onto the top of the yogurt. Finally, place a cover slip on top of the water. The bacteria. Here is some footage I took whilst looking at my slides. This is medium strength under my microscope. These two were taken under the highest setting of my microscope. On the bottle that the yogurt came in, it said that it contained ABC cultures. That means that it contained Lactobacillus acidophilus, Bifidobacterium, and Lactobacillus casei. Lactobacillus acidophilus is a naturally occurring digestive bacteria. In our bodies, it helps break down lactose. The bacteria is also probiotic, as it helps keep a homeostasis state of both good and bad bacteria. Ingesting acidophilus is fine for most people that want to improve their digestion, but it should be approved by a doctor before people that take immune suppressant drugs or have other health complications take it. Bifidobacterium also helps maintain the homeostasis effect. It does this by getting rid of harmful bacteria. It also breaks down the food we eat and helps produce vitamins. Lactobacillus casei is naturally found in our mouths and intestines. It is mostly used in industrial work, such as producing dairy products, an example of which is yogurt. Some strains of this bacteria are probiotic. This bacteria is commonly found in products such as Yakult and Actimel.